In this question, it is given that the mast is subjected to three forces, that is F1, F2 and F3, and we have